You don't know how to import fonts to CapCut PC. I can fix that.
All right, first things first. If you have CapCut open, close it. So on the top right, let me close this window. And then this window, you want to close this as well. Then you open up Google, and from here, you have two options. The first is if you already know the name of the font that you want, then you just search it and download the installation file. The second is if you don't know the name of your font or you want to find new fonts, then you just type in DA font into the search box, press enter, and then load up this website. This website has a ton of different fonts and a bunch of different categories. So just choose the one you want. So let's say I want to go to the LCD category and let's scroll down and I want the blue screen text. So to the right of it, you just click download, navigate to where you want to save it, then click save. Then it'll start downloading in the top right. Hover over it and then click this little folder and it'll open up where you actually saved it. And you'll have this zip file. Double click this. And then you want to find the true type font file. You want to double click that. And then this will come up. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. That's just a sentence that uses every letter of the alphabet. Then you want to click on install in the top left and it will install it. From here, you want to open up CapCut. Then once CapCut is open, open up your project and click and drag the playhead to the point where you want to add your text. Then in the top left, click on the text tab. Make sure you have add text and default highlighted and then click and drag the default text onto the timeline to where you want. And I'm going to click and drag this out of the way so you can see it. Then in the top right, make sure you have the text and basic tabs highlighted. And from here, you can change what your text actually is or says. So I'm going to highlight all this, erase it, and type in testing. Then to change the font, you just go to this font section, click on the system box. And right here, you have recently used. I like to click that. And presets, I like to click that just so it moves those fonts out of the way. Then this system font section has the fonts that you downloaded first, and then the fonts that are already on your computer second, and they're in alphabetical order. So all I have to do is go down a little bit and blue screen is right here, the one I downloaded. So you just click on it and it changes to that font that we downloaded earlier. And when you continue typing, it's still that font. Subscribe for more and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.